There's an abundance of positive and negative ions in nature. They help to keep the air clean and fresh. With more positive and negative ions in the air, there'll be less harmful particles to worry about. However, some air purifiers only emit negative ions. For effective air purification, a high ion density, as well as having equal amounts of positive and negative ions, are essential. Now, let's find out what makes for a good air purifier.